hell would want to set up camp here? Blood everywhere in one big-ass spider web. Burn! I hate spiders. Take that. Eight-legged freak was hunting him down. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. Not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Oh. Let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends, a lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Okay. Both used to be thick as thieves.
Ugh!
Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
Doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks. Smash! I'm taking it. Thank you.
finders keepers.